What is up, you guys? We are back with a new video and back with God of War, man. Oh, I'm trying, man. I'm trying to knock these games out. And then, not to mention, we got two new games coming out next week, man. So, this challenge. This God of War challenge was a challenge indeed. It was a challenge indeed. I didn't think I should do it at first, but I was like, man, I really want to play these games again. I've been having so much fun with it, though. I can't even fake. I can't lie that it's been really a fun doing this. I ain't gonna lie. It's been like, this is probably my second most fun playing video games. Final Fantasy being my one, God of War definitely being my second. I've been having a lot of fun doing this. And then going back and looking at my videos. Alright. Let's bum rush it. Y'all way over there. Okay. Oh, what? Another centaur, dude. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh shit, I didn't realize that. Fuck. Yeah, no hill. Wrong one. Health time. They shouldn't have took as much health from me as they did. Which way am I supposed to be going? Did y'all see anything for me to grab? What the fuck? Oh, was wondering what the fuck. Alright, so what's supposed to happen? I'm assuming I'm supposed to go over here. Damn. Help.
Help us, leave us be. Feel the wrath of the sun.
What? What the fuck is that? No more snake butt for you. All right, so I can't block that. All right.
Do not interfere, ghost of spark.
Bitch. He can't see. That's unblockable. Okay. When is the right time to let go? Oh yeah, I'm coming for his ass. Should I get this health? Here we go. Puzzle time. Hold on, let me send a message. What the fuck? So I guess I gotta wait till the last moment because I need to go. I need to go to the other side. Yeah, there's stuff over there. What? That's just a regular ass treasure chest. What the fuck? Where y'all came from? Y'all know how I roll too. I always level up my my damn Chaos Blades. Oh shit, we about to fight something? Wait, can I open this? Helios. Oh, y'all gonna protect him? Ogre. Oh shit, when did I get that? I don't even remember getting that shit. Hey, Helios.
Kratos, I have not forgotten the debt I owe you. This one saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay, tell me where I can find the Flame of Olympus.
The Flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them. Feel the power of the sun!
Zeus, you must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus.
They made Kratos' figure way better than everybody else's. Because Helios looked like shit.
Freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus.
That is exactly why I believe him.
My death will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
Damn, Kratos. That is cold blood, bro. So now, no more sun. He is causing an apocalypse on Earth. The head of Helios.
The head of Helios was savagely earned. Its gaze will light your way.
Oh, that's what that was for. When you guys remember when I saw the little sparkly things? Yeah, that's what that was for. Damn, he is super dead. Path of whatever. I haven't gotten any more I haven't gotten any more eyeballs. Gorgon's eye. I switch to his weapon again. How do I switch to his eyeball again? Yeah, because now it won't switch to... Oh, okay. How do I switch weapons? Yeah, I don't remember how to switch the... How do I switch to L2? That's what I've been pressing, but like, okay, I see. I can't see shoot. Why he walk like this with this thing? Still, yet to get an eyeball. Feel like I should have had an eyeball by now.
Ah!
Are we back in hell?
Kratos! It's getting close!
I told you, I cannot help you.
But you're the only one who can. I know it. I trust you.
Got a long way to go. Damn, I just guessed. That was a huge guess, man. Oh shit, that's more than I have. No! So pretty much the same enemies are in this game. Serious? Leave me alone while I try to kill your boy. Yeah, they can get grabbed out the ground. They still annoying though. How about? Hell yeah. Bitch, dude. So far, so good. So far, so good. Finding shit. Progress. Making progress. Making progress. What is my next level up for my, it's 10,000, ain't it? I have a feeling it's 10,000. Cause I like to get my, wait, what? These things are getting tighter. Cool. He's trying to hit me? So he's going against the Titans and everything. Really trying to hit my ass. Dang, that was close. again? I ain't gonna lie, this part is pretty cool. Oh shit. Damn, I didn't see what. Oh shit. Balls of fire! Shit. My palms are sweaty. Where is this lead? Where are we going? Caravan. Place like it sucks. Hear the song again. What the fuck? Item upgrade. Oh, okay. Alright, so we increased all those at least once. That's awesome. Shit. shit. Oh shit. These are different ones. Okay. Oh, fuck! You gonna die. Alright. That was fun. That was fun. What the fuck is this?
Look who it is, Kratos.
Hermes.
Sparta, the fallen god, the cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen, can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
Oh yeah, he's mine. Oh, I got full health. I don't even need to. Oh yeah, that was when we was outside of there. Pandora's box?
Pandora's box? What is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War.
Damn, we almost to the hour.
Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box, in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
All right, so where are we going? Thank you. So I'm curious, are the Titans still trying to fight? I know Gaia gonna probably come back out of nowhere. Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Floods have swallowed the lands and the sky is filled by clouds. There's nothing here. I ain't seen nothing shining around here. Yeah, I didn't see nothing shining. But let's level up my Blaze of Exile again. Oh wait, do I have enough? Yeah, I got enough. Tartarus Rage. Ooh. Okay, okay. Cool. I was saying, I didn't see anything too show though. There's gold dust everywhere.
You may have brute force, but you lack speed.
Man, where did you come from?
You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today. slow.
Slippery little bugger.
Close, Spartan, but you'll have to try harder.
I wasn't trying to hit them. My bad. Okay, how I get him?
Rawr!
Like, he's a madman. All right, where'd he go? Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, I see his blood. I don't know why it looks like I can climb up here. Where are you, Hermes?
I thought Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair! But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
Should we let him live? No. Kratos is an asshole. What was Hermes god of? Messenger of the gods, okay.
You now wear the boots of Hermes. Use their speed to your advantage.
can climb up certain shit now. Got the Hermes boots. Alright, we're at an hour now. We're gonna continue to play. We're at 12 o'clock now. Should be. Oh, we're not at 12? Oh, fuck yeah. God damn it. Alright, I gotta be patient with this. It's kind of hard to control, because it's like, what? Oh, so I can dash in the air now. A lot of this shit I don't remember. I don't remember a lot of those techniques. Yeah, I think it's, I'm pretty sure it's like one more now. Yeah, and it's like 10,000. I'm just gonna save it until it's 10,000. Oh, that's awesome. They killing their own people. Oh, I wanted to see the, Oh, big ogre. it does nothing now. Damn, I went flying. He got flies everywhere, man. He's doing all the plagues. Cool. No eyeball. I like to get my health up first. Can I run up this? Cause now it's time to determine stuff that I can run up. Make sure I ain't no hidden shit. All right, no hidden shit. So how many guys is that now? That's, yeah, Hermes, Hades, Helios, and Poseidon. That's four? Shit, man. He can kill so many so fast. Ow, bitch. I didn't save. Go around the whole thing first. Alright, so I'm gonna save here. Where did I come from? I don't even remember where I came from. Fuck, I don't remember what door I came in at. Okay, what down? Let's just go in the first door we see. Oh, look, there go Ares. They go, I don't know. Go to singing again, bro. Killing sounds this way will give magic orbs, okay? She got beat the fuck up. She got beat the fuck up, man. Alright, so that was a siren. Oh shit, not spiral. They always got spiral stairs. My puppy. Pain in the ass today. This looks annoying. What? I don't even use magic like talking about, man. When the sword aligned, the notes. When the sword is aligned, the notes will follow, and the muses will show you the way. Okay. So first I gotta get the swords aligned how they're supposed to be. Simple enough. So there's really an X square and circle button. Oh, what? Almost gotta be like on point. Let's try it again. Thank you. Guess I should get this health up before I go. Oh man, the rest of the night we're gonna be playing Bayonetta. Come on, how was my playtime? Really? 3 hours? Fuck, it felt like a long time. So it's 23 total deaths, 4. Brutal kills, minigame wins. What's me? Oh shit. Dude, there's no way for me to kill those. Oh, that's how I kill them. Damn it, I need another Medusa. Man, so focused to beat this series, man. I've been having so much fun. Oh, this is open now. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. DQ, disqualified. And I gotta use the bathroom. Fuck, man. And these videos take up so much space. It's crazy how much hard drive space when I do these videos. It take up so much, man. I really don't wanna, like, get up. But I got to. Hold on, I gotta use the restroom. I don't need them. Oh, did they? There was one more that I could unlock. Wasn't it? Yeah, there we go. We still got golden, what you call this one? Oh, dude, we about to go there. All right, hold on. I love you, dog. You know you a man, but. Good job, you pee. Good girl. She peed on her pants, y'all. She's still a puppy. Still a puppy. Still trying to train her. All right. Was that all of them? I want to make sure I seen all of those. Alright, in God of War, they want you to take in the surroundings of the world, too, man. So, the design of the stages and shit, which I appreciate, because they put a lot of work into these stages and how the way they look. They really did put a lot of work into that shit. Save again. Poseidon, it was Zeus. Here, oh, this is the room beforehand. Okay. Ass out the ground. I ain't got time for this shit. So glad they got something like that for me to pull their ass out the ground. Can I jump down? Thank you. Sunny too. Alright, we don't know what's next. We don't know what's next, y'all. Was that all that was in there? Okay. Guess that was important. Alright, whatever this is definitely a fight.
Bravo! Bravo! Our hero has arrived. Applause for another bastard.
Hera. Yeah, I know that. Yeah, Hera's always been fucking annoying. I think I remember her, though. Zeus's wife.
You look terrible, dear. Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter. He is dead.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child Pandora.
Pandora? That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
Hercules.
Brother, this is not between us, Hercules.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking. Zeus has no favorites.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made a hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself.
Aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reign is ended.
See about that.
I like that, Kratos. You just having fun with this, huh, Hera?
Yeah.
Nice, nice. Damn. Not Hercules, dog. Not Hercules. Damn, he's super dead too.
Tremble.
Yeah, I can now destroy those things. Little blue crystals. Finally can destroy you assholes. Showing his face beat in. God damn, Kratos. That's horrible, man. Kratos is so evil. Kratos didn't give a fuck. Where am I? Hey, in here. God dang it.
Your Lord Kratos.
They just got her tits all up in the thing, y'all.
I do not need your help.
What the fuck? This looks confusing. Don't need that yet. What? Hold on, guys. Why do they put this lady's tits? She just, her tits are not covered at all. Fucking God of War, man. Switch back. Goddamn dog. Trying to click him in. Do I need more dogs? Girl.
Lord Kratos, no. Please. Please, leave me be. I beg of you. Show mercy.
Hold your tongue.
Why do they got her boobs out, bro? Like, what? Her boobs are just out. Seems like she was comfy. Oh, is this Poseidon's wife? Ooh, one more. One more. Hurry, hold on, girl. God damn it. Alright, never mind. Alright.
Help me!
Oh, of course. Save. That's a save point? Alright. I mean, just tits all out, man. What the hell? I ain't do it that time. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Fucked up, Kratos. What to say? Dang! That's so fucked up.
Pandora.
Kratos, I knew you'd come back.
Tell me where you are.
We can level up our base of exile.
He's close.
Just tell me how to find you.
The labyrinth! Find the labyrinth! Ah! Help! Help, Kratos!
Pandora! Pandora, what's happened? Where are you?
Alright.
You trifle with matters you cannot possibly understand. Stay away from this thing.
Zeus. Zeus!
Alright. You know what time it is. increased damage, Tartarus Rage. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. They are max level now. Wait, what's this? Wait, hold on. Oh, damn. Okay. I really fucked up because I need some health. Hey, I could have gone back. Yes. I need magic. I'm surprised he did not come alive. Yeah. Alright, next save point, we'll have to stop, unfortunately. It appears that servants of Olympus are dying of some sort of plague. Damn. Damn. Kratos have really fucked up this city, Olympus. Man, look at the background, dude. We got flies. How come the plague ain't affecting Kratos any? I guess since he a god, it don't affect him too much. We're gonna save here. Aphrodite's chamber. All right, so we're gonna save there. I think I'm about to see more boobs because I remember Aphrodite. So, oh god, this game is showing tits. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That is the end of this Gulf War play. A God of War, man. Hopefully, we're getting closer and closer to the end. I really want to knock this game out. I'll see if I can knock it out tomorrow night. But I still have to get some sleep tomorrow. So, I'm going to probably play it real early tomorrow. Real early. So, I'm going to try to take care of everything I need to do tonight and play early. That and Bayonetta, actually. Alright, so let me go to Bayonetta and we're going to try to knock Bayonetta out. Knock some more chapters out in Bayonetta and go from there. But anyway, guys, I've been having so much fun playing this game, man. It's fun going back to God of War 3. I missed this game. It was definitely one of my... It was definitely my favorite God of War game. Definitely my favorite God of War game. It was awesome. Alright, guys. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.